Welcome back to our YouTube channel. In today's video, I'll be talking about what you can do to win a lotto, a lottery, a bet, a gambling. People that play gambling, okay? This video is for you. Be it a lottery gambling or a money gambling or a football gambling, whatever it is, by the grace of God, this remedy is going to help you succeed in it. People have been requesting for this video, so I decided to put up this remedy, okay, so you can try it out. And please do not forget to come back for your testimony. So the first thing you'll be needing for this video is our bitter cola. Okay, this is bitter cola. Okay, you're going to be needing 7 bitter cola. Yes, 7 bitter cola. Then the next remedy is our alligator pepper. This is alligator pepper. You're going to be needing 7 seeds of it too. Then what you will do, you're going to pound it. Okay, just pound it for the 2 of them to mix together. Then get your ogirishi. You're going to be needing 7 leaves of ogirishi. You can see these ones. Please make sure the ones you get are spotless. Okay, the ones without spots. Okay, you're going to be getting 7 leaves of it. So when you get the 7 leaves, you get a bucket of water, wash the ogirishi, just get that the juice, okay? Then you add your pounded alligator pepper and the bitter cola. You add your sea salt, okay? You add your sea salt. Then you add your cinnamon. This is my powdered cinnamon. Then when you finish adding these ingredients together, you pray on it. Tell God what you want to use it for. Charge yourself, or charge the mixture by yourself. Charge it with your energy, okay? After charging it, take the mixture and go and take your bath. As you're bathing, tell God what you want to do. You know gambling is a sin, but tell God that you just want to do it because you don't have money, okay? Tell God to open your ways, that He has done it for people, that you not be an exceptional, that God should bless you through this gambling and all that. Pray the way you understand, the language you understand, or God understands with you, the way you communicate to your God. If you're a Christian, you pray with whatever you believe. If you are not, pray with whatever you believe, okay? After praying, use that water and bath. Please do not clean your body. Allow your body to dry by itself. Then you can go and play the gambling. By the grace of God, you will succeed. Please do not be greedy. Do not use your last money, okay, to play the gambling. By the grace of God, you are going to win. Please play responsibly, okay? Remember, I said bitter cola, alligator pepper, sea salt, and cinnamon, okay? Then with ogirishi leaf, okay? That is the 4 things, the items I mentioned. I think there are 5 I mentioned on this remedy, okay? If you don't understand it, please ask a question. I'm going to, you know, in the comment section to attend to all your questions. Please, I'm not going to attend any question on my WhatsApp concerning this particular video. All the questions should be under the comment section, okay? So before I end the video, I want to introduce this, my powerful water, okay? This is my connection water. For those of all looking for right connection to do business, connection to get your life partner, connection to do whatever, to get visa, to get lottery, whatever connection you're looking for, okay? You may have a business idea, but you don't have a connection to people that can help you. By the grace of God, once you start using this water, you're going to get the right connections, okay? You want to apply for your visas, you don't have the right connection, okay? By the grace of God, once you start using this water to take your baths, you see God is going to show you your own connection, the person that is going to connect you without, you know, duping you and, you know, lying to you. Okay, this is a tested and trusted water. Business people can equally use it, okay? Yes, anybody can use it, as long as you're looking for connection. When you're looking for a job, you want God to connect you to the right person that can give you a job without, you know, lying to you or without collecting your money and not doing it for you. By the grace of God, this water is going to help you get connected to the right person, okay? You're single, looking for a life partner. By the grace of God, this water is going to help you connect you to the right man or the right woman of your choice, okay? You can give it a try. If you want this water, please order it My number will be on the description box. You can call me to ask me the amount on my WhatsApp session. Okay, thank you for watching the video to the end. Please do not forget to subscribe, like, share my videos, click on the notification bell, select all, so that you'll be the first to be notified each time I upload new videos. And if you have been with me all this while, thank you. I really do appreciate. Please keep supporting me please keep supporting me by liking and sharing my videos. I will never take your love for granted. Thank you once again, and have a blessed day.